Hello friends, welcome to Mind Heal channel. Today I will be sharing few information regarding homeopathic mother America drug phosphorus. So before starting with the homeopathic point of view, let us see its chemistry and biology. So phosphorus is an essential chemical element having symbol P and has atomic number 15. In periodic table, it belongs to third row. Phosphorus exists in two major forms, that is white phosphorus and red phosphorus. The most abundant form of phosphorus is white phosphorus, which is highly inflammable and fluorine solid substance. Now we will see its biology. So next to calcium, phosphorus is the most abundant mineral in the body. 85% of body phosphorus is found in bones and teeth. Phosphorus also present in small amount in DNA, RNA, cells and tissue throughout the body. It was all about its chemistry and biology. Now, we will see the function of phosphorus in the body. So as I told earlier that phosphorus is an essential chemical element. So as well it is essential mineral primarily used for growth and repair of body cells and tissue. Phosphorus is required for variety of biological processes including energy production and pH regulation. It is acid and base balance in the body. Also, phosphorus is essential for protein synthesis and so on many other functions. But this were basic. So, we will see now its homeopathy. Homeopathic medicine. So, phosphorus is prepared from unadulterated or pure phosphorus, is watered down in large amount of sugar of milk. The end product or the homeopathy remedy phosphorus does not retain any trace of phosphorus in its natural form. And so it is useful for treating number of health condition. So question arises from where the phosphorus source of from where the phosphorus is taken, what it is source. So pure phosphorus, which formed the basis of homeopathic remedy, is by and large found in volcanic region of North Africa, where it is present in volcanic ash, or you can say calcium phosphate. It is volatile, highly inflammable substance. It ignites easily and instinctively when it is exposed to air. So it was about its source and about homeopathically how it is prepared. Now we will see the sphere of action of phosphorus in the body. It is deeply related to the functioning of inner lining of mucous membrane, nerve fiber, glands and brain, also liver, that is in fatty degeneration, digestive system. It also affects bone and bone marrow, respiratory tract, as it is tubercular remedy. Also one of the remedy to control hemorrhage. But its has action is on arterial bleeding, that is red colored blood bleeding, and it has no effect on venous bleeding, that is dark red colored blood. Now we'll see the makeup of the phosphorus patient. The phosphorus types are usually tall, slim, look well proportionate. They have either dark or brownish red hair and often has coppery tinge in their hair. They have delicate skin, pale, which flushes and blushes easily. The weak area of phosphorus is in body is left side, lungs, digestive organ, stomach, bowel, liver, circulatory and nervous system. So it was weak area. The phosphorus patients like specially cold food, cold drinks, ice cream, salty food, sweet, and they have dislike for hot food and drink and even milk. It upset them. They have fear of dark, being alone, thunderstorm, failure in business, illness, cancer, death. They have unknown fear that something bad will happen. That this type of clairvoyance is seen in Phosphorus. They feel generally better by sleep and lying on the right side. And the condition get worse during thunder, change in weather, and morning and evening, lying on left side, and even mental physical exertion worse the condition. So we will see now Phosphorus patient in general. So they are often open, expressive, affectionate. They have often artistic flair in them. They are energetic, lively person, but their energy get diffused shortly due to the doctrine of signature of Phosphorus, that is matchstick. Body, the Phosphorus type needs a lot of stimuli to bring out their effervescent and imaginative nature. Generally, they are optimistic and love to be center of attention. However, they may wilt under pressure and can be surprisingly indifferent to family and close friends. This indifference to close people or family or friends is seen due to the issue of identity, which is seen in third row element of periodic table. You can see in the periodic table third row, that's element starting from sodium till argon. That is sodium, magnesium, aluminium, phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine, argon. All these third row elements have different issue of identity. So now we will focus on the identity issue of Phosphorus. So let us consider the Phosphorus child or person. Now they are not content with the identity they have received from their parents or closed ones. They feel the need of their own identity apart from they have chosen for. That is, their parents have chosen the identity for them. They do not feel satisfied with that. The feeling is that I am not you. I have an identity apart from you, apart from what you have given me. So this indifference is seen to close one, but they are friendly with stranger. Phosphorus are often good beginners and bad finishers because they are very easily excitable and they start many things. So they are good beginners and they are bad finishers because they run out of stamina and get tired easily and leave that work incomplete. So they are bad finishers, but they are good beginners. And also they require a great amount of stimuli to bring out the imaginative and creative effervescent nature. Phosphorus constitution can be said to be all light but no heat for that reason. They have a charismatic nature, which means an ability to attract attention and admiration of other, as seen in leader. So this is charismatic nature, which means an ability to attract attention and admiration of other, and they are also good communicator. One feel invigorated, even energized in Phosphorus company. They are intensely sympathetic and acutely sensitive to mood, atmosphere, and also sensory impulses. They are anxious when alone, and clairvoyance is seen that they feel that something bad will happen. It may be related to the physical illness or anything else, but they feel that something bad will happen. This clairvoyance is seen in Phosphorus. Then you can say, just like matchstick, the Phosphorus personality is prone to burnout. This may be emotionally leading to depression and nervous exhaustion, or physical illness may result. And in such case, a dose of Phosphorus rapidly restores the spark. Phosphorus patients want attachment. They give love and show affection to other surrounding people. But the problem is that the way they show affections to other and give love to other, they want that same return. So it was about phosphorus in general. The physical ailments are given in description box below. You can see it. Thank you.